dreamed of being a doctor since I was 10 years old. So I worked nonstop for many years with no social life, and I finally did it. I became a doctor. I was really good at it, too. Until I got fired yesterday for filming up my boss's skirt. Told her it was for a documentary called What the Ground Sees. Oddly enough, she didn't buy it. It's not funny anymore, is it? Nope. I've been lying about my day count this entire time.